here he is, Nick Stubbs, in the studio. Hello, Nick.
Hi, Peter.
With your wife, Helen. She's going to do backup vocals.
She is.
This is your second thing.
It is. We came in 2006.
Yes.
And we really enjoyed it. You know, we love Adelaide. Yeah. In fact, I was driving down tonight from summertime, and the views are just stunning.
Yes. And this beautiful song that you hear, that your Adelaide Hills song, is a tribute to that. And you saw it with fresh eyes, which I think is a good thing. Because we get jaded about things, and we don't. It takes an outsider to look objectively. And then we have your view. And now you sing in England, you've toured, you have a recording studio, you also play saxophone and flute.
I do, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And how did you get into all this?
Well, it kind of, from my older brother, my older sister, the musicians, of course. Mm-hmm. So when you're growing up around it, it just runs off on you, and of course you want a copy of them. Hopefully get some help from them.
Mm.
It's kind of, I think it's in your blood really.
Are you a Yorkshireman?
Yes, I am, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, from the north.
Yes,
yeah, a little place called Aldborough, which is on the east coast. Mm. So it's kind of the east riding of Yorkshire.
You like your country, would you move here?
I certainly would, but I do like England. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can have the best of both worlds.
Well, that's right. It'd be nice if we could have 6 months here.
Yeah.
when it's cold in England, come here and then.
The heat must be a shock to you, Nick.
In fact, we went out to Clare.
Yes.
And do a bit of cycling.
Lovely, yeah.
On the old railway line.
Yeah.
And of course, it was absolutely boiling. Of course. Yeah. Me and Helen were turning red from the inside. <I think>. But we managed it.
Well, you're very welcome here. And how long have you been married?
It's actually 25 years this
25
year.
25 years, good.
She still looks lovely, doesn't she?
She does.
She's a lot lovely.
And you're still in love?
So, certainly, yeah.
That's good. Isn't he a charmer? Oh, I can hear, so I see the appeal. Now, you're going to sing harmony here, Helen. And just... We'll get down on that. How do you put up with this? Living with a musician, it's a thrill, and it's just sort of having a bit of a wander. what's it like?
Oh, it's hell.
With a recording studio.
Well, I've had to have singing lessons because you can't beat good of joy.
That's right. Don't you have lovely dimples? And look at your beautiful silver necklace here. It's very nice.
This was bought in handle in last time we came, 2006.
Oh, I see. That's very nice. Yes, lovely searching. Right. Let's have your song. A bit of a classic, the Adelaide Hills. This is Nick Stubbs with Helen Stubbs.
So real, finally coming.
that's sing a song to me, and we also see landscapes like that, and it is a song, and exactly that. I love that. I love the farewell breeze, because that's a nice thing.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, you're marvellous, and you sing with all your heart.
I do.
And you love music.
I do love music, yeah.
Yeah, you do, and it's just part of you, and it's refreshing for us. Have someone come all the way from England and write a song about our Adelaide Hills. It's a lovely
thing. Yeah, I mean, after, you know, watching some of your Australian TV, I think you need more news.
What do you watch, like Neighbours?
We've met some nice people out here as well.
You can go and visit Ramsey Street because you're off to Melbourne.
We are, yes.
You've met nice people.
That's good. Yeah, we'd like to say hello to all of them.
You find us friendly.
Yeah, very much. Yeah.
And the food's all right?
Mm-hmm. Food's been lovely.
And our hosts have been excellent.
Oh. Yes, Sue, from your Summertown.
Friend. You were neighbours in England.
Uh-huh.
That's and then right. They came here.
That's right.
Yeah. Some neighbours, of course, are anxious to get away from you. But, not that it's nice when you have friends.
Absolutely. Yeah, we went to see the brass band, you know, practice, because Andrew, who's with Sue, he plays the tuba in the brass band at Tanunga.
Oh, yeah. Tanunda.
Yeah, that's
Tanunda.
So that was quite an eye-opener, if you like brass bands.
When you get home, I'll say, you sound so Australian now. You need to say, down the South Paddock.
Have you seen the beach?
The beach?
That's about the best I can do.
Say it again.
Have you seen the beach?
Good luck to you, Nick, and I'll see you again. Both of you, you're cheering, wonderful people, and thank you for your song about our Adelaide Hills. Yeah, and that, when you get back, you can write another song now, about some other, but Tanunda, or the Riesling Trail.
Summertown.
Don't write a song about the pandas, but although that might make you more money. Would you like pandas in Yorkshire? Good, take them. Right, thank you very much.
Thanks very much.
A pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Good people. There we are. Coming up, low esteem.